spent the longest in hair and makeup?
Derek.
Tom.
Derek got obsessed. I think it's with a choice. Derek would sit there going, oh God, I don't know if I'm feeling this wig this morning.
And on and on about the nails.
My nails kept falling off a lot. It's important, I think, that we say that it's not a trans woman or anything like that. It's, what should I say, more of a disguise, truly.
I think once sort of episode 4 and 5 kick in, you can see what we've done.